for the second and 22. Four-man rush. Burris pump fake into the end zone for Ellingson. Catch by Greg Ellingson. 32 yards for a touchdown. And he's creeping ever closer to 1,000, but more importantly, Ottawa increases the lead.
The offensive line did a nice job with some twists happening at the line of scrimmage here. They got things picked up, allowed Henry for his time to set up, get their shoulders squared, feel comfortable in that pocket, and deliver a strike. And Greg Ellingson has done this all season.